Once again, ladies and gentlemen, Marcus Thunder and Arthur Moats. Give it up for our Dad and Booker.